My name is Mike Hall, and over the last 40 years, against better judgment, I managed to amass over 400 classic cars. These cars are my legacy, but I'm running out of time to restore them all. So I opened up a restoration shop with my son Connor and my best friend Avery to try and turn my passion into profit, restoring cars that the average person can afford. But it's tough making a buck, so I'm gonna have to get the whole car craze town behind me to help get the job done. So that's how things roll here in Rust Valley.